Your 49er mobile ID is your access to buildings, services, and events at UNC Charlotte. Here are the steps to download and activate your ID on an Android smartphone. New students and staff will need to submit a current photo that meets U.S. Department of State passport standards. You can see these standards and upload your photo in the 49er card section at aux.charlotte.edu. You can also add a photo in the Transact eAccounts app. Tap on the gear icon in the Transact eAccounts home screen and tap Submit ID Photo to complete this process. Search for the free Transact eAccounts app in your App Store and download it to your device. Open the app. Swipe through the prompts. Tap Get Started and search for University of North Carolina at Charlotte to add it as your site. Tap UNC Charlotte Login. Tap Continue to sign in and use your NinerNet credentials to log in. Then complete the login verification process. You may need to enable NFC in your phone's settings menu. Search for NFC in your settings and verify that it is toggled on. Now ensure that Google Pay is your default payment app. If Google Pay prompts you to add a credit card, you can skip this step and return to the home screen. Once done, you can return to the Transact eAccounts app and click Add to Google Pay. You will need to accept terms and conditions for the 49er card, then tap Accept and Continue for the Google Pay terms and conditions. The app will install your mobile ID and notify you when it is finished. Tap Got It, then tap Done to complete the process. Your 49er mobile ID is now ready to use and viewable in your Google Pay app. Some services will work instantly, but others may take up to 5 minutes to activate. You can use your 49er mobile ID to access authorized buildings, pay for items and services with your 49er account, tap into dining halls with your meal plan, and more. For more information, visit aux.charlotte.edu.